So I'm going to show how to assemble the rev bridle when the vertical piece and the horizontal piece are separated. When they come apart, the vertical bridle should be closer to the kite, should be between the horizontal leg and the sail. But to actually connect these, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and put the short loop through the long loop, just like that. And then we're going to take this long loop here and put it through the little one and then draw it all tight, just like that. I'm going to go ahead and repeat that again so you can see it very clearly. Once more, vertical leg is on the inside. We start by putting the small loop through the big loop, just like that. And then we take the long loop and put it through the little loop. So it's one through one and then one through the other. And then you draw it tight, and that gives you your bridle connection. Hope that helps.